told that I'm a heterosexual male. And always went along with it because heteros can be a lot of fun to have sex with. But they can also be a huge pain in the ass. So one night, just for fun, I decided I would at least try to imagine what it would be like to be a gay man. For some reason, Brad Pitt just happened to come to mind. And it wasn't long before I began to wonder what it would be like to fuck the shit out of that poor boy. Next thing you know, I'm writing a song about it, and it goes like this. If I was a gay man, I'd fuck Brad Pitt. I'd let him tickle my top with his big penis. I wouldn't hold a grudge if he packed my fudge just so long as he's nice enough to spit on it. If I was a gay man, I'd fuck Brad Pitt. We'd jack each other off watching porno flicks. If he came on my face, I wouldn't mind a bit. I'd rub it all around like a pig in shit. Now I gotta take a second here and make sure we're all on the same sheet of music, cause I ain't talking about the Inglourious Basterds Brad Pitt, and I ain't talking about Snatch Brad Pitt. I'm talking about Fight Club Brad Pitt. Stinky, moldy basement where they used to beat the fuck out of each other. And it's completely dark down there except for a flickering light coming from an ancient Bell and Howell Super 8 film projector. And it's shining on a blood-stained Pector Track bed sheet we tacked up onto the cinder block wall with Bubba Yubba bubble gum that we chewed ourselves. And in its magical glow, we're watching Anything Goes Euro porn from the 1950s, and there's clowns and bearded ladies and small farm animals and these really short fuckers with huge dicks. Now, I don't know what the politically correct term for a really short fucker with a huge dick is, but if you was talking about me, I'd be fine with it. Anyway, it was about that time. Jumps up, he starts icing me down with his baby batter like I'm a Cinnabon in the strip mall by the stoplight in Yuba fucking City, California. But it felt like a deluge from a 5-gallon bucket of perfect pearl white Sherwood Williams semi-gloss satin latex indoor house paints getting dumped right on my head, and I'm rubbing it all around like I'm a pig. And shit! And I'm loving it. Yeah, if I was a gay man, I'd fuck Brad Pitt! I'd fuck him so hard his teeth would split. I'd wrap his balls around him for a nice tight fit. And if they gave out, I'd give him nothing missed. And if that ain't love, then love does not exist. We'd live happily ever after, always doing it. We'd get rid of Angelina, she's a fucking bitch. Just me and Brad Pitt getting gay.